garlic and shallots, and the garlic is huge. Drizzling the garlic with olive oil and salt, and then roasting until tender, and then doing the same thing with the shallots. Now we combine the super squishy roasted garlic and shallots in a bowl with butter and seasoning. Mix that together, slather it all over some bread, and then top that with a lot of Parmesan cheese. Bake until golden and crispy, top with scallions, and you have the most amazing garlic bread ever.